hand-washing stations are now in place around Philadelphia. The stations are designed to help the homeless cut down on the spread of the coronavirus. Today, the north apron of City Hall will get two additional sinks. A bathroom trailer and portable sinks are also in place at Love Park.